During the 37th Liberation Day celebrations in Kakumiro last week, President Yoweri Museveni decried corruption in district service commissions, which he says offer jobs based on one's political affiliation, financial ability, among other acts of impunity. The president directed the office to immediately investigate these complaints and bring back sanity to the commissions.
Apart from the injustice of denying a person of merit the opportunity to serve our country, there is the great danger of littering the public service with human resource of low caliber, which in turn leads to incompetence, inefficiency, non-performance, loss of public funds, poor service delivery, and eventually poverty.
Addressing the media today, the Inspector General of Government, Betty Olive Kamia, revealed that her office has already kicked off these investigations and some of these evil dealings have already been unearthed.
The Inspector of Government has over the years investigated and given orders, recommendations and sanctions to address this grave evil to our country. But we are very happy indeed that this matter is being addressed at the highest political and administrative level in this country.
Kamia further recommended reviews in the appointment of members of the district service commissions. According to Kamia, nominees to these commissions are to undergo thorough scrutiny before they are endorsed.
We decided to engage the Public Service Commission so that, and we propose that members nominated to the district service commissions should first undergo a due diligence vetting exercise before being submitted to the district service, to the district councils for endorsement.
Members of the public have been urged to join this fight against corruption and impunity among public officials. The IGG has encouraged anyone with information on corruption tendencies to go through the Whistleblowers Act to report wrongdoings to the relevant authorities.
I'm calling on the junior public officers. You have so much information. You know so much that is going on. But for a pittance, you protect the sharks up there. So I would like to particularly address myself to junior public officers who are exposed to a lot of information but choose to sit on it for a pittance or sometimes for nothing at all, for not knowing what to do. What to do is inform the IG office in your region.
On several occasions, whistleblowers, concerned citizens have petitioned the office of the IGG seeking intervention on corruption tendencies in the district service commission. The district service commission has been on the spot on a number of times over allegations of corruption in their recruitment exercises. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.